Now for a little song inspired by him.
Thank you.